Hey everybody. This is a song that was written by a young Brit named Ralph McTell over 50 years ago. He was backpacking and busking through Europe, and he spent a lot of time in the downtowns of the big cities. And he saw a lot of people when he was in those downtowns that were not as fortunate as he. And he saw a lot of homeless people, and there was challenged in all ways, whether they're mobility or mentally or physically, the lonely, elderly, and kind of the forgotten people in our society. He wrote this song to compare his good fortune to their plight, and I compare my good fortune to that, and if you can too, please share where you can, because it's going to be pretty important. Have you seen the old man in the closed down market kicking up paper with his worn out shoes? In his eyes you see no pride, and held loosely by his side yesterday's papers telling yesterday's news. Have you seen the old gal who walks the streets of London? Dirt in her hair and her clothes in rags. She's no time for stopping, she just keeps right on walking, carrying her home in two carrier bags. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you that the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something that'll make you change your mind. In the all-night cafe at a quarter past 11, same old man sitting there looking at the world over the rim of his teacup. Each tea lasts an hour, then he goes home alone. Have you seen the old man outside the seaman's mission? Memory fading like the ribbons that he wears. In our winter city, the rain cries a little pity. One more forgotten hero in a world that doesn't care. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say let me take you by the hand and lead you through the streets of London. I'll show you something that'll make you change your mind. Now that was written 53 years ago. The gentleman who wrote it is now 75. And he added another verse to the song last month in response to this coronavirus issue. Here's that verse. In shop doorways, under bridges, in all our towns and cities, you can glimpse the makeshift bedding from the corner of your eye. Remember what you're seeing barely hides a human being. brother, sister, you and I. So how can you tell me you're lonely and say for you the sun don't shine? Let me take you by the hand.